Also, this, the Biden administration terminating all contracts for border wall construction despite the recent surge of migrants there, saying his focus is on, quote, smarter security at the southern border. Bill Malusian is live right there at the border in La Jolla, Texas, with more. Hi, Bill.
Hey, Dana, good morning to you. Look, we've known for quite some time now that the Biden administration wasn't planning to finish this border wall project, but now we want to show you what it physically looks like to not build the border wall. Take a look at this remarkable video our drone team shot yesterday. We were tipped off to this location. What you're looking at is one location where a bunch of the steel that was supposed to go towards the border wall has just been sitting out in the open, baking in the sun and rusting ever since January. I'm told there are about 10,000 of these wall panels just sitting here. This is in Far Texas. Each panel worth about $5,000. You can do the math, upwards of $50 million just sitting there going to absolute waste. Keep in mind, taxpayers have already paid for this. It's bought and paid for, and nothing is happening with it. This is one of two locations. There's a second location right down the street from there where there's even more panels, over $100 million worth of these panels just sitting there. I'm told by a federal source they bought enough steel for more than 100 miles of wall down here. Only about 14 was built before President Biden halted all construction. Take a look at this second piece of video our drone team shot where we're standing here in La Jolla, Texas. This is on Saturday. You can see more steel just sitting out here in the sun going unused. This was ready to go into the ground. They started building the wall out here in La Jolla where they really need it. We see runners coming through here all the time. We've shown you guys video from La Jolla for the past 6 months now. You've seen how many people come through this area. Border agents tell us they really need the wall here. They're incredibly frustrated. They're not going to get it because they can't be everywhere at once, and the wall would be a force multiplier for them to help create choke points.